Today I am going to show you how to install Windows programs in Ubuntu using the Windows emulator called Wine. Keep in mind, not all Windows programs can be installed. Check Wine's website for supported programs. To install Wine, open the terminal under Applications, Accessories, Terminal. Type sudo apt-get install wine and hit enter. Enter your password and hit enter. Type wine and hit enter to confirm. Once it installs, go find a Windows executable. You need to make sure it has permissions. Right-click and select Properties. Go to the Permissions tab. Click Allow Executing File as Program. To install the program, right-click and select Open with Windows Program Loader. Just install it just like you would in Windows. To launch the newly installed program, go to Applications, Wine, Programs, and select the program. Thanks for watching. Be sure to comment, thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe.